you wanna play with magic. Baby, do you dare to do this? What's your mind? What's your mind?
Okay, we got Babygirl back. And Babygirl wants a haircut. And what does Babygirl always say?
I don't kill.
You just tell me to experiment, right? Do what I do. Alrighty, are you ready? Okie dokie.
She's pregnant.
Thank you. Alrighty, you ready? Come on. Right now I'm working on that cow like you mentioned. This is something that I've never done on you before. Kind of a new thing.
Ow, ow, ow.
You had your foot under there?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's kind of hard for me to see through the tape.
Mm-hmm.
Good and warm?
Mm-hmm.
Corner of the
Run your hands up here and feel that.
What hands? My hands are numb.
Your hands are numb. Something different, something new.
Mm-hmm.
And it is totally new to you. Different. I need to head down and look at a part up here. Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Is that too different or what?
Mm-hmm.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty then. Are you happy with it?
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty then. All right, folks, baby girl, something new. Spin yourself around. Something new, different, different type of faded pixie. Now, if you think there's low spots in there, it's because her hair is gray down towards the scalp. So it looks like some places is lower than others, but it's not. It's from the color of the hair. And you put your hand up here and you felt it, right? You don't feel nothing out of whack.
No.
And you like.
Huh?
And you like it.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty then. Say bye.